everyone knows, the holiday season is here, and the parking lots, as you see behind us, are full. When drivers see an unoccupied handicap parking space, it's very tempting to think that you can just park there for a few minutes and quickly run into the store. But parking in a marked handicap space, if you don't have the sticker, violates the law. Valid permit holders must then park further away, forcing them to walk longer distances and endangering their health or just impeding their shopping experience. We must remember that only those who have a valid New York State permit are permitted to park in marked stalls. Also, parking in marked fire zone puts everyone at risk by getting in the way of first responders in the event of an emergency or an evacuation. As we do each year, we're announcing that our patrols are out there in full force across the town of Huntington to make sure that handicapped spaces are reserved for those who are legally allowed to park there. And we will make sure that we make those spaces available to people who have a valid sticker and to keep the fire zones clear. For anyone who chooses to park illegally in a handicapped parking space, it's a hefty fine of $230. If you park in a fire zone, you can expect a fine of $200. Both can carry a maximum fine of $600 to $630. But the most important thing is just one of courtesy, to remember that if you do park in a space, that someone else may not be able to use that space and be able to enjoy their holiday shopping quite as much. Anyone who would like information about getting a New York disability parking permit can contact the town clerk's office at 631-351-3206 or go online, and we have that in our permit section of the town website. I want to thank you all for being here today and wish everyone a happy and healthy holiday. And let me introduce Supervisor Lupinacci.
Thank you, Councilman Cuthbertson. I know this has been an ongoing effort of yours for the past several years. And just to remind people that the town of Huntington will be keeping an eye on our parking lots to make sure that people do not abuse the handicap parking spots, so they're open for the people that fit those requirements, and to make sure that our fire zones are kept clear in case there's an emergency so that our first responders can, of course, be efficient and respond as quickly as possible. Just to know, if you do get a ticket, it has to be responded to within 30 days, and failure to do so can result in the reduction of town services, imposition of a default judgment, non-renewal of a New York State motor vehicle registration, and or immobilization of the vehicle. So this is making violators think twice about parking and handicapped spaces. And if you're worried about putting on weight during the holiday season, this might be a good time to park farther away from the mall or other shopping centers. Get in those extra steps, breathe in the fresh air, work off those extra calories, and don't worry about parking so close. So if you're able to walk and you're in the spirit of things, walk a little further this holiday season and keep the spaces open for the ones that need them. Just want to extend a happy holidays, Merry Christmas and Happy Hanukkah to all that are out there, and have a safe and healthy holiday. And I'll hand it over to Councilman Ed Smith.
Thank you, Mr. Supervisor, and thank everybody for coming here today. This is an issue that certainly goes without saying. Today is just a reminder to everybody in the town to keep the fire lanes clear. Don't park in a handicapped spot if you don't have a permit for it. And as a footnote to that, if you need a temporary permit, they are available. Mark can tell us about that if you want to add to that. But if you need a temporary permit as well, you can reach out to the clerk's office and get one there. Again, this is just a reminder. Please don't park in the handicapped zones or the fire lanes. Thank you.
Thank you, Councilman Smith. And we want to thank also Simon Properties of Walt Whitman Mall for allowing us to stage the press conference here. Obviously, it's a great backdrop, and we encourage you to come here and patronize the stores, and we'll take any questions if you have any. Okay, thank you.